In the name of God, the most gracious, the most merciful. Praise be to Allah, God Almighty, Lord and Cherisher of the worlds, and may God send us peace and blessings upon Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and those who rightly follow him until the Day of Judgment. Amen. A sincere message to the Muslims. When is the last time you wrote to a Muslim prisoner? That's right, a Muslim prisoner. There's many of them who are wrongfully in prison. The opposition calls them terrorists, and they indicted them on terrorist charges, lots of them. But in reality, they're innocent, and we have to write to them and support them with letters of support. And we said this before, and we're saying it again. What does a greeting card cost you? $3? $4? I'm not asking you to write a letter of support to 5,000 prisoners. One, two, or a few, or at least five. $15 for five greeting cards. A letter of support to these Muslim prisoners. A letter of support. You don't have to talk politics. We love you for the sake of Allah. We're praying for you. We wish you the best. We wish you the best. This is it. A sincere letter of support. You don't have to talk politics. You don't have to talk about who's right, who's wrong. We don't have to talk about, we know you're right and so-and-so is a terrorist. You can leave all that stuff out. Just a sincere I love you letter. You are not forgotten. We're praying for you. Three simple sentences. Now you might say, wait a minute. If I write a letter of support to someone accused of terrorism, won't they arrest me? Of course not. I'm not asking you to write them a letter saying, you know what, when you come out, let's do acts of violence. No, don't write stuff like this. No. Just a letter of support. We're praying for you. We love you. You're not forgotten. We pray for your release. May God relieve you of your worries. That's it. End of story. End of the greeting card. If you can't say those few words in a greeting letter, then we have failed our Muslim prisoners. We have failed the Muslim prisoners if we cannot write them a simple letter of support. Now you might say, well, where are they? Guantanamo Bay. Go to, I believe, Andy Worthington. Andy Worthington .co.uk. Or just go to Guantanamo Bay. First go to the first website. If that don't work, go to Guantanamo Bay Prisoners. Guantanamo Bay Prisoners. Look at the list and write them a letter of support. You might say, whoa, whoa, whoa. But these are the men who are really accused of terrorism. Is that right? Did you know more than half of them, if not most of them, have never been charged or convicted of anything? If they have never been charged or convicted of anything, then what are they doing in prison? If they have never been charged or convicted of anything, it means they are innocent. And if they are innocent, then what are you waiting for? I said a letter of support. I didn't say a letter encouraging them to their terrorism. No. No, don't do that. A letter of support. Guantanamo Bay prisoners, which you can find at andyworthington.co.uk, I believe. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum.